7:33 still to come on Breakfast. Are 3D movies a switch off? New figures show more of us are opting to watch films in traditional 2D. We're going to ask the boss of one of the UK's biggest cinema chains what he thinks. Do you think that's down to the fact that every time you go to a 3D film, you have to now pay for the glasses? Of course, you need to remember to bring the old ones with you. It does add an extra cost, doesn't it, to the cost of seeing the film?
Well, I went to see a 3D film recently in which someone I was with just took the glasses off quite early on and said it made no difference whatsoever.
No, that was me when we went to see...
Wow, OK. I went...
I can't believe that.
We went to see a film recently.
Yes.
In which...
A screening of The Green Lantern, in fact.
Midway through, I turned to you,
and
because
I
obviously it was you who was with me at the film, and you didn't have a glass on, so
why have you taken... 3 days... Have you seriously forgotten we went to the cinema together 3 days ago?
What was the film?
Green Lantern.
Green Lantern.
Just said that to you and you've forgotten it.
It's a sign of age.
Anyway, the point I'm making is that you watched an entire 3D film without the glasses. I've slightly
Good job I've got a paper to read, isn't it?
It's not gone well.
You've got specialised now,
Do something, please.
I'm a complete dinosaur. I've never seen a film in 3D.
What?
No, I'm still a dinosaur. Way behind the times. I must. Oh, the glasses always itch my nose, so I've always steered clear of it. Really.
Oh,
but
Mike,
maybe I don't need
on.
Them, according to Suzanne.
Get a grip, Mike, will you?
But I must point out, of course, looking forward to seeing the men's and women's singles finals on the BBC
in
3D HD.
Yeah, so am I. Very much looking forward to that.
I'll be there with you.
Golf
will make any difference.
Yes, you won't notice, will you, Charlie? Well, it's because he got the glasses on.
Anyway,
yeah, golf has been in 3D for a long time. Not that it can improve your form. The only thing that would improve my form in terms of television would be if there was a power cut. So, yeah, anyway, it's open. However,